and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. So here we go. Ten wins the faceoff. Blue ball. Rips it in. Scores. Seven lands the first goal of the game for the home team. Starting again here at the face-off between 10 and 17. The ball goes to the ground. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball stop center.
Powell collects.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Gary with the catch.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Enter line, powers in, and he shoots. Save. 15. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 9.
Left side right.
Shoots. Puts it wide.
What's left?
Here's a take. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. 7 gets the pass. He launches one. And bullseye. What a goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 17 comes out on top. 32. Opens up and shoots. And save. Gary.
Center.
Connor. Connor. Seven. Blue ball. Blue ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop left. Ball
22.
Left.
Goes for the shot. Knocked loose. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball stop center. Ball
99.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Push. Help, help, help.
Kenny Berry, and goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 10 wins it for the home team. Gets off the shot. That's gone wide. Blue ball.
Bird.
With a blast. Goal. The home team gets one. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 4-0. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Full side center. Full side left.
Here's a shot. Goal! Buries it high. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-1 for the home team. 17 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. 91 shoots. The home team recover. 99. With the shot, straight to the keeper. Blue ball. Connor has the ball now. Goal! Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-1 for the home team. 17 wins the faceoff. Blue ball.
Side right.
With the shot. Knocked loose. Scores. High heat. Ten. At it again against 17. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. He shoots. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. End of the first, the away team powering ahead after what turned out to be a high-scoring quarter. The home team will have plenty to talk over coming up to the second as we head to the break. Here we go. Face-off again here at... And we are underway.
Center.
17 receives the ball. Knocked loose. 10 manages to recover. The home team lose it. 10 snatching possession. See space. Shoots. Saved by the goal.
Six. Center.
With the shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Let's one fly. And straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Six. Shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. With the bullet shot. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. 99 with the shot and save. Twenty-three wants it. Saved by the goalie. 16. for the chance.
Clear!
And it's a wild pass. Connor shoots, puts it wide. Blue ball.
Four.
Great pressure. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The away team are man up. Four has a look, misses high. The away team to resume play now. 33, 6-on-6 lacrosse now. 15, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Oh my! Here we go now for the reset. Ten gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Rips it in. 99 smokes him high. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
4
looks to bury. Goal! 4 could take over. Number 2 for him today. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 17 gets in first, and the away team. 32 overstepping, lack of discipline there. Blue ball. Bird.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center.
23 scores. 3 in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Nice win on the face-off. 17 comes out on top. Five rolls on through, creates some space, misses. 23 shoots and scores. Important face-off again between 10 and 17. 17 wins it for the away team. Steps in to shoot. Goal. Gets it high. 2 goals for him. That's 2 of the 5 they've scored in this match. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 10 wins it for the home team. He lets it go. 15 chalks up a save. 15 playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Blue ball. Chance for them now. Powell save. 15. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Let's it rip. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Blue ball.
Left side left.
91. Six. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Enter line. Gary looks to the back of the net, sails wide. Overstepping, Gary with the mistake. Blue ball, let's see what they can do.
Full stop center, full side right.
With a blast. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Help.
22. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. So turnover here, the home team to resume. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. 57.
Full stop right.
Slings it. Flies over the top. The away team lose possession. Blue ball. Shoots. Not on target, though. Bird. Blue ball. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Referee not happy at all. 99. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 57.
Full side left. Full side right. Full side
18.
Center. Full side right.
With the chance. Flies over the top. Blue ball.
Left side left.
Takes the shot. 81. The home team with a chance now. Deuce.
Full stop center. Full stop left.
Gary.
Full stop center.
Powell with the shot, enter line with a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-5 for the home team. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Side side left. Ball top right.
Fires. Goes high. With the shot. 15. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 91. Collects.
One side right. One side left.
Let's one fly. High cheese. What a goal. We are set to resume. It's 9-6. 17 wins the faceoff. 18 scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. That's number two for him. Ten for the home team, 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. 10 wins the face off. Blue ball. There's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. 15 manages to recover.
Help. 32
gets off the shot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-7.
Stop center! Ball stop center!
Here's a take. Sails high.
Ball stop center.
The away team with a chance now. Thirty-five. Shoots. And wide. 81.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Slips past. Has time. Bullseye. Goal from 91. That's two goals in the game now for him. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball side right, ball side left.
Gary, brute force and a goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-8 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. 17 comes out on top. Looks to bury. The away team steal it. Great play from them. 16.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
16. Scores. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 17 comes out on top. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Deuce. Receives the pass, and it's a wild pass, and they lose possession. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. He's in, puts it wide. Blue ball. Steps in to shoot. Good night. Goal. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 17 wins it for the away team.
Left side right.
Has a look. And scores. That's his second today. At it again against 17. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Left side left.
23. 22. Bam! Great goal. 22. Evens it up for the away team. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 wins it for the home team.
Ball stop center.
May. Steps in and shoots. Scores! Gary with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Pass goes wide of the mark. Back to level with that goal. That's his second today. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Brings the heat. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. The away team lose it. 32.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
He lets it go. Goes wide. 14.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
45. Scores! The away team takes the lead. Important face-off again between 10 and 17. 10, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Winds up, shoots, and straight to the keeper. 14.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
32.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
35. Creating space.
Ball side left.
22. Steps in and shoots. And save. The away team have been sneaking a lot through this match, but they can't manage it this time. With the shot. Goal. Gary nails it, and the scores are now level. Big pressure at the X now. Who wants it? Nice win on the faceoff. 17 comes out on top. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Side left.
91 receives the ball. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Blue ball.
Side right.
45 with a chance. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Ten. Four. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Blue ball.
91. Ball side right.
45.
Ball side center.
Too wide on that shot. Blue ball.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side center. Ball side right.
14.
Side left.
45. Lets it rip. He shoots and he scores. That's number two for him. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. 17 wins the face-off. And he shoots. 6 was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 15-13. Fires and save. Deuce.
Ball top center.
7. See space. Shoots. What a goal. 7 racks one up for the home team. set, and ready for the restart. It's 15-14 for the away team. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Powell wants it. Goalie blocks the shot. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Full stop center.
32.
Full stop center. Full side left. Full side right.
32. Drops the hammer. Puts it wide. And they get it back. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Great pressure. Home in. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And a shot. 15. With the save. 18.
Full side right.
32.
Full side center. Full side right. Full side right.
With a blast. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Connor. And scores. Connor with the equalizer. Number two for him today. So the game could very well come down to this faceoff. The fans are on the edge of their seats. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. 7. Deuce has a look. The ball goes to the ground. 15. Manages to recover. 5. 5. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. 10. At it again against 17. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 10 wins it for the home team. Kenny Berry takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. The weight of the game squarely on the shoulders of the players at the X now as we resume what is turning out to be one of the finest games of lacrosse I have seen in recent times. 17. Obert with the catch. Has a look. And wide. Powell. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. And they lose possession. 32. With the shot. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Side right. Close left.
22. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it. And the away team pay the price. 23.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Slings it. Miscalculation there. 7. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 23.
Full stop center.
23. Brings the heat. Coleman chalks up a save.
top center.
And finally, there it is. In overtime, the away team strike the final blow to end the game, and they are victorious.